Hey folks, this is the second part of the video for the song Muttamil Kaviye Varuga from Dharmathin Thalaivan. If you want to know the first part of the video for the chords cover, please see the link in the description below. So in this second part, we're going to see the scale, the chords and the strumming pattern. If you want to know the chords in both original version and the transposed version, please see the description below. So the scale of this song is originally in E flat minor. So in order to play a little easier, we're going to transpose it to D minor scale. So please place the capo on the first fret. So let us now see the list of chords used in the song. So as I explained in the first part of the video, this is a very easy song to play because there are only four chords used in the entire song and they are all simple chords. The first chord is D minor. Next is A major. The next one is A7th. In A major, just remove the middle finger. That is A7th. And the last chord is G major. So these are the four chords used in this song. So let us see the prelude of the small guitar piece I played in the first part. Slowly, one more time. So in this song, the two chords played primarily are D minor and A major, and they switch in the chords so quickly throughout the song. So if you understand the placement of the chords in the lyrics, it's very easy to play. So please see the description where I place the lyrics and the chords for the song in both original version and the transposed version. The strumming pattern that I have used in the song goes like this. Is down, up, down, up, down, down. Slow. Super slow. Is the actual tempo of the song. Uttamil kaviye varuga, ukkani suvayum taruga. Let us now see the chords line by line, starting with Pallavi. In this song, D minor chord and A major chord switch so quickly in most of the lines in this song. So the first line, the first chord start with D minor. So Muttamil is D minor, Kaviye is A major, Varuga is D minor. Muttamil Kaviye Varuga. The next line is similar to the previous line. The next line is fully D minor. The last line, Kalangal, is A major. Kalangal Namwara is D minor. Namwara Nalvanda is A7th. Nalvanda. The is D minor. So that is the end of Pallavi chords. Let us now see the chords with a slow tempo of the strumming pattern. That is the end of Pallavi chords. Let us now move to Charanam chords. The Charanam first line starts with D minor. Kaval Devan. Marble Adum is D minor again. Marble Adum. Pumalai is A major. Pumalai. Naan is D minor. The next line is D minor. Kaval Konda Mannan Nenjil. D minor. Naan Aduven is A major. The next two lines are similar to the previous two lines. Kangal meedhu jaadai nooru naan paarkire. Kavidai nooru kaale vandhu naan paadire. The next line is A major. Moodada A major. Thottathil is D minor. Rojakal is A major. Rojakal. Ada is D minor. Ada. Thenodu. The next line is A major. Thenodu. Niada is D minor. Niada. Ododi is A major. Ododi. Va is D minor. The next two lines are similar to the previous two lines. It starts with A major. Kanada sukangal naan kanathane undendal thereri niyodi va. The next line kalangal is D minor. Kalangal nirangal. Nam sondam is G major. Nam sondam. Inbam. The next line is A major. Inbam. Kodi is G major. Kodi. The last line A, where we have the kamagam. A is, the first A is A major. The next A is D minor. The last A, there's no chords, it's rest. Then it goes to Pallavi. So let us see the Charanam chords with the slow tempo of the strumming pattern.
Kaadal Devan.
That is the end of Charanam chords. I hope you found this easier. Thank you.